This video shows how to reset your Google account password using your HP Chromebook or Chromebox. If you forgot the password for your Google account, you can reset it using the guest account on your Chrome computer. On the computer's main login screen, click Browse as Guest. First, make sure your computer is connected to the Internet. Click the Wi-Fi icon in the taskbar. The network connection displays. If the computer is not connected to a network, click No Network. A list of available networks displays. Select the network you want to connect to. Enter the network password if necessary. Then, open the Chrome browser and go to https://google.com/accounts/recovery. Select I don't know my password. In the email address field, type the email address to use to sign into your Google account. Click Continue, then follow the on-screen instructions to reset your password. After your password is reset, log out of the guest account. Click Guest in the lower right corner of the screen, then click Exit Guest. Log back into your Chrome computer using the new password. When you log in with the new password, you are notified that using the new password will delete locally stored data on the computer. Local data stored by other user accounts on the same computer is not deleted. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/how-to-for-you.